Alright, very good. Since this is a negative and this is a cube root, we wouldn't have the two answers. We'd only have the one answer of -4. So this is incorrect.